Job JYP. Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Ian. Welcome to my YouTube channel / podcast called Bridge to Kpop, where I give you some Kpop tea. Okay, for today, it says, look at this headline right here, right? JYP Entertainment reveals they requested police protection against stalker threats endangering Twice. Okay, that's really good. Okay, because look, Twice is sometimes not safe. Okay, so I'm not gonna read the whole thing, but I'm gonna read a little bit of this. Okay, so basically, he said, the police are taking measures and patrol the vicinity of our company as well as the surrounding neighborhoods in Cheongdam. In addition, we are taking strict security and protection measures for our artist groups and activities. Okay, so it's not just Twice, they're protecting everybody. Okay, we are continuously looking over various possible methods of legal actions and plan to proceed with the best possible means against this issue. Okay, finally, we emphasize yet again that we will not hesitate to resort to the strictest means of legal action available against all actions which damage our artists' characters, rights, and names so that they can continue promoting under a safe environment. We ask fans for their continued support regarding such malicious activity and promise to do our best as an agency for the health of our artists. Thank you. Okay, so basically, they have gotten more protection and more, whatever it takes to protect Twice and other artists. Because look, Twice has been, you know, there's like rumors about a stalker, and there is an eye on stalker, and then there's like just malicious online rumors. It was just okay, but look, this isn't, we're going in a good direction right here. Okay, good job JYP, keep doing what you're doing, and please protect our babies. Okay, please protect Twice, especially Jihyo, but online members, but especially Jihyo. Okay, all right, I'm gonna end this video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on the video, and share the podcast. Bye.